Here we are at Lansing, Michigan, and we are at an event. I really don't know what it's called, other than that it's a gathering here in Michigan for the state Lutheran high schoolers, and we're going to be seeing some weird stuff throughout the weekend, I have a feeling. So I'm here to share that with you because I love you and care about you. Except for you, Eric, I have no love for you. Have you ever had one of those days where everything just kind of seems a bit crazy and a bit like surreal, like you're not sure if it's really happening or not? I think I just saw a flying beaver kind of flew by and he winked at me, of all things, he winked at me and said something about building a dam in the sky. I guess flying beavers build air dams to stop the threat of air moving. So here we are in hummingbirds, and apparently here in hummingbirds, the women's bathroom, somebody has ripped a stall off the bathroom stall door. So somebody had a very violent movement, apparently.
And
we're discussing this here at the table at hummingbirds.
Let me tell you something about amaretto. Okay. First of all, the international delight. Not to be confused with Amarillo, which is a Texan place.
Hey, it's time to sell more stuff. Daniel's Window Merchandise Table. And I'm excited about selling. Actually, I'm not. I really would rather be doing something else. But hey, it's okay because, hey, I got to meet you and you got to meet me. And I probably don't even know who you are. There's some dude banging on a djembe. So I'm going to get some donuts.
Windy, extreme, and whiter than sour cream.
I was in AV club and glee club and even the chess team. Only question I ever thought was hard. What, do I like Kirk or do I like Picard? Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear.
Jason's trolling. They laughing and rolling their eyes.
Why did she just kiss your arm?
Because you got slapped. I was just not slapped.
Well, were you slapped because you're a wandering minstrel?
No, I was slapped because he thought I was his guitar. Or a minstrel.
Who?
My friend Josh.
You're evil, Josh.
I'm not Josh.
Yeah, sure, they all say.
I got a name tag.
Hey, you know what? I have a name tag and it says the devil. That doesn't make me the devil.
My front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Think I'm just too wide and nerdy. Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy? Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy.
I wanna roll with.